how to use the smoking box. Make sure you have a cocktail that's ready to go. Put a little spritz on the top, put it inside the smoking box, add some wood chips, close the door, and fire it up. You'll see the smoke filling up the box. It doesn't take very long. Leave it inside the box for 10 or 15 seconds. Let it do its thing. In a few seconds, you got an amazing cocktail. Cheers.